And as a professional, I'm going to make Barrios crazy.
Guzman is normally a warm and personable conversationalist. This is a very slow ring walk.
The undefeated challenger.
Confident now, he knows.
After living on the streets alone, some years went by, I saw myself into a group home. I used to watch the show, I Dream a Genie, and dreamt about, when will I be large like Houdini? But I was messing with graffiti on the subway, and getting chased by the cops almost every day. I knew it had to be a better way, see, so I would go to my room, blast Run DMC. Around 1984, I left the group home again alone, still dreaming about the microphone.
Guzman and a strike, straight right hand to follow. Good body shot, good left hook. Guzman ripping Barrios with clean shots at close range. Another perfect left hook, flush on the chin. And Guzman must be wondering what in the world keeps Barrios up because in his previous tours of duty at 122 and 126, those were knockout punches.
Yes, and Barras is up and still.